product not yet rated.
Of zombies, locked in an eternal struggle. Wait, is the lens cap on? Seriously? What was I saying? Right, it is I, the terrifyingly brilliant and startlingly good-looking Dr. Edgar George Zombos, or as I am also known, the greatest evil genius that has ever lived. Decades from now, you will all look back and remember where you were on this day. The day I unveiled my greatest invention yet. To the lab! Ah, oof, ow! Oh, no, I'm fine. Curses! Down here, down here. Ahem, ahem. I meant to do that. Behold! I give you the Zombox. With the power of the Zombox, I can beat the plants without actually having to touch dirt. I just sit back, point at things, make things explode, and take credit for other people's work. I call it boss mode. With simple gestures and voice commands, I release huge waves of zombies, uncover the plans of those weeds, and resupply my troops with delicious brains. I have also created an option for those who prefer a more hands-on approach. With my zombie tech delivery tablet, I can perform all of the same functions from anywhere in the world. Plus, I love buttons. My favorite part, dropping zombomb strikes. Weed death from above. I think that cactus got the point. So, to sum up, I'm a genius. All the brains will soon belong to me. Feel free to cast models of me now for the statues that will undoubtedly be erected in the future.
Okay.
Put down the shotgun. Pick up a dolphin. Plants versus zombies. Garden warfare.
Thank you.
Yes, darling.
Two targets, 500 meters. Hey there, little fella.
You say potato, we say potato mine. Plants vs. Zombies, Garden Warfare.
Hey!